magical listeners want. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, this is boss in this room? Yeah, of course there's a boss. There's a boss in every single room. You know, I need to, not waste everything and, analyze first. Something to do with the torch. Two of them are lit on the right. Okay. Alright, something big is going to happen. Yep, something really big is going to happen. Oh, I know. It's this one again. They do that, they'll, they have, like, little versions of these, monster things. And so instead of creating a whole collection of them, just versions. Alright, so...
Walk all the way out.
I think all the enemies are going to be gone. Pretty nice. They'd be that for me. Yeah, I'm definitely, all that leveling has definitely, shown its, what's this? This is weird. Oh, there we go. Yeah, all that leveling has definitely, proven itself to, I don't, didn't even get this. An X-Worm. Well, he is an X, but okay. This way, yep. How do I get out of this area? Oh, the cannon's over here. So now what? Yeah, cannon travel. Cannon travel. The Empire. Oh, I can go to the Empire now. What happens if I go there? Oh, I'll go to the Empire. Keep a low profile in the Empire. This is that one area I was talking about with the, it's like a big, huge castle area. Absolutely sure this is a, yeah, I even can tell from the music. Cause I just hear a little bit, just a little bit too much. I'm gonna find an inn somewhere around here. Why are you standing? Got some here. Oh yeah, thank goodness. Yeah, I'll see your outrageous. Oh, the shop's up there. Okay, so this has been Let's Play with Jury, Let's Play Secret of Mana. So far we've accomplished a lot, actually, to get to this point, and then from here, there's a lot more stuff, there's a whole lot more to this game, and that's something that we'll see next time. Alright.